So the TRX pistol squat, stand on one leg, holding onto the TRX, find your balance and then lower yourself down, pausing at the bottom for a moment before you drive back up. So you've got to keep the core nice and tight, allow that knee to travel over the toes. If you struggle, you can always lean back a little bit and use the arms to help pull you back up. But ideally, you will keep your weight forward and all the weight going through that standing leg.